What if you could send contracts for signature directly from monday.com without ever leaving your workflow? No downloading, no emailing back and forth, no chasing clients. In this video, I am going to show you step-by-step how to set up DocuGen Sign, automate notifications, and track contract statuses, and even connect it to automations that drive your sales or project process forward. For this example, I'll use a real estate company workflow, but you can apply the same setup to HR, legal, finance, any process where you need documents signed quickly and tracked in one place. First, let's add the DocuGen Sign view to our item. Open up your item card, click the plus button at the top, select Explore More Views, and choose DocuGen Sign. Once you add it, it becomes a new view inside the item, giving you full control over your document signing workflow. Now, we need a document. You can upload directly from your computer, or, like I'm doing here, pull it from a files column already in the board. In this case, I'll grab the draft contract. That's our base file. Next, add your signers. For this contract, we'll have the seller sign first, then the buyer. You can drag and drop to reorder the signing sequence. Each signer gets assigned signature fields, name fields, and date fields. For example, I'll set up a column for seller's signature and another for buyer's signature. This ensures signed copies flow back into the board with complete audit trails. This is where DocuGen really shines. You can configure internal notifications so your team knows exactly what's happening. For instance, when a document goes out for signature, the status changes to sent. When it's signed, the status changes to signed. If the signer declines, it updates to rejected. You can also route the signed PDF back into your board's file column so everything is stored right alongside the item. To make sure documents don't stall, you can send automatic reminders. For example, I've set reminders to go out every 3 days until the contract is signed. Once the process is complete, DocuGen automatically generates a certificate of completion, a legally recognized record of the transaction that gets attached to the signed contract. Now, let's take it up a notch with automations. Inside monday.com automations, search for DocuGen Sign. One of the most powerful recipes is when status changes to a specific something, in this case approved, send for signature. You simply map it to your DocuGen Sign view, and from now on, your team doesn't even need to remember to click anything. Just update the status and DocuGen does the rest. Let's see it live. I'll change the status of this contract to approved. Instantly, it's sent to DocuGen Sign for signature. The board status updates to sent. And once the signers have completed their part, the status flips to signed. The final signed PDF flows back into our board automatically, ready for the next phase in our workflow. And that's it. You've just seen how to replace manual emailing, endless chasing, and file clutter with a single automated process powered by DocuGen Sign inside monday.com. If you'd like to see how this workflow can be customized to your team's unique needs, click the link below to book a free discovery call with Workflow Magic. We'll scope out your exact process and design a monday.com solution that makes contract management effortless.